When it comes to Class 1A volleyball, Melrose is one of the teams to beat again this year.
I think we're going to be tough again.
The Lady Buffs return a good core from last year's championship squad.
Isabel Senna, she was our libero last year. She's doing some hitting for us this year. She's our one of our outsides. Gracie Odom is the other outside returning. She was a freshman last year, sophomore now. And she's come a long way since April. Then we have Jada Brittenham, who was a middle blocker. And she's back, and she's trying to establish herself as a dominance in the middle, and she's done really good so far this summer. And then Johanna Roybal, setter. She was an All-State setter last year. I ran two setters last year, so she's kind of picking up a larger role this year, but she's done really well. And then libero April Arenavar is coming back, and she's done great so far for us.
Jackson admits last season was unique, but it did leave a lasting impression on the returners.
They just understand now not to take anything for granted and to, really, really utilize their time in the gym, because you never know.
For this season, the theme is commit.
This summer, we talked a lot about being committed, committing to the program, committing to the process, committing to each other. And so the girls have really bought into that, and that's what they say before every game, before every practice. They come together and they say, commit on three, one, two, three, commit.
Melrose has become a fixture in the final. They've played in a championship match each of the last 7 years, and the expectation is to get there again.
I think it's always an unspoken thing amongst the kids here, that's what they expect of themselves. It's not something we normally outline.
You try not to mention the word championship or blue trophy or state title.
Not yet, anyway. No, not till it gets a little closer.
Melrose has plans to host a tournament over Halloween weekend, which could be a trick or a treat heading into the postseason. For the New Mexico Activities Association, I'm JP Murrieta.